Hey, and welcome to another video. So today we've got something a bit different for you. We are going to be showing you how to live stream your Hikvision IP camera over YouTube. So there's a new protocol that has been introduced by Hikvision just recently, which I'm going to show you how to download it and upgrade your camera, and then you'll be able to stream it live. Okay, so it's actually a pretty straightforward procedure. If you updated firmware before, then you're halfway there. This only seems to work on the most recent cameras, the G2 series, but I am going to put a list below of all the known compatible cameras that you can use for this update. All right then, so let me quickly show you the camera we're using today. So we're using Hikvision's IP 8 megapixel 4K two-way audio turret camera. Okay, so a very popular camera amongst our customers, excellent picture quality, good all-round features. And now what we're going to do is show you how to stream it live. Okay, so it's pretty straightforward. First thing we need to do is update the camera with a special firmware update from Hikvision. So I'll go over to the Hikvision webpage. Okay, this is the Hikvision portal. As you can see here, we've got a couple of downloads. Don't worry, I'm going to put a link below direct to this page, so you can find it and download the update yourself. Okay, so we want the latest one, which is this one, so we just click on download. Okay, and you see it's downloading now. Okay, so first of all, we have a new camera, and while that's downloading, let's just find the camera. Okay, as you see here, we have one inactive camera, and you can see the model number of the camera. So like all new cameras, first thing is you have to put in a password. Okay, activate. Now the camera is activated. Okay, you don't need any of that. Okay, what I'm going to do though is set my own IP address. So you want to use your local IP address. Okay, to find your local IP address, you range, then just enable DHCP on any of your items. As you see here, our local IP address is 10.4.4, and this is the camera's given IP address from Hikvision, but we need to change that. So I'm going to go 10.4.4.78. Okay, I know that's a free port. Okay, and you want to change the gateway as well to match that same gateway. So 10.4.4.1. All gateways will be same beginning part and just one at the end. Okay, so now let's modify that. Okay, now the IP address has changed, we can log on to the camera. Okay, now it's changed 10.4.4.78. So you double click on the one here. Okay, let's put in admin as the username and the password you just created, and we can log on to the camera. Okay, so what we're going to do is first of all do the firmware update. So we go to maintenance. Okay, and here it says for upgrade firmware, so we need to browse the file we just found. Okay, we go downloads. Okay, here it is, so we can extract all. Extract. Okay, and then we go open the file, and it's digicap like normal. Okay, so we go here, we go upgrade, yes, upgrade, and the camera will start upgrading. For some reason you're not too sure if the firmware update is going to work on your camera or not, there's no harm in trying it. Okay, so if it's not on the list below and you feel like it's a recent camera, it might work, give it a try. The camera will tell you if it doesn't work or not. It's not going to just upgrade the camera and corrupt it. So as you see here, now it's upgrading, all good to go, and I'm just going to let it upgrade, and I'm going to stop the video now and come back when it's all done. I'll catch you guys in 2 seconds. Our firmware update has been applied, camera has been rebooted, and now we just have to log in and check it's being done, and then we just a couple of quick configurations, and then we'll be streaming live. So we go to configuration on the camera. Now under network advanced settings, you should see a tab here. Perfect, RTMP. This is what we need. This tab would not have been here before. Okay, as you see, RTMP. And this is where we're going to put the YouTube server address in here. So we're going to come back to this in a minute. First of all, we're just going to, now the camera's ready, we're going to set it up. Just a few basic settings, like setting the time and the audio. So first of all, we just set it to UK time, select NTP, save. Then, now this is one important, very important setting. So under security authentication, we've got digest. We want to change this to digest basic. Okay, so if your stream is not working, this is more than likely why it's not working. So make sure this is set correctly. Click on save. Now we're going to configure the camera audio and video. So this is our our main control for the camera. We're gonna change the main stream to video and audio, and see the max bit rate here is quite high for an IP camera. So for streaming, we're just gonna set that to 6,000 and just reduce the frame rate slightly to 15 frames per second. Okay, so just hoping it gives us a nice smoother feed. So we click on save, and we do the same for the sub stream for the audio, video and audio. Lovely, save. Now that's our camera ready to go. Now all we have to do is go over to YouTube and get the codes, and we're going to put it where? Yep, RTMP. This is where we're going to put it. So this is our YouTube channel. We've got lots of Hikvision and security related technical tip videos, all kinds of stuff. So if you're interested in that kind of thing, please check it out, and don't forget to subscribe if you like it, and feel free to leave us some comments. But right now we're going to click on go live at the top right hand corner and start stream. Okay, so this is our video streaming platform studio. Now what we need is two codes from here. Okay, so the codes we need is this code here, the stream URL. So we go copy, then go back to our camera, delete all of this, make sure it's enabled, and then we click on paste. Okay, then we go back to YouTube and we take the first code. This is the stream key. Okay, so we go copy again. Now this time we don't do paste, make sure you go right to the end, and then do forward slash and then paste. Okay, so literally to get onto YouTube, we're going to save it and we're going to go live as soon as it's saved. So just two codes, one forward slash, that's all it takes. So save succeeded, we go to YouTube, and now we just have to wait a few seconds, and as soon as this live stream changes, that means we're all good. But it says privacy here unlisted, you might want to change this. So we're just going to go public, done, save. Okay, there's our feed. Okay, we're getting a little bit of a resolution error from YouTube, but this is normal. It still seems to work. Okay, and now we'll flip over to YouTube and actually see it in live in YouTube. Okay, here we go, live stream. It's found it. Just going to wave at you guys. How are you? A bit of a delay, I'm afraid. There's technology for you. There you go. So streaming in 4K with a Hikvision IP camera, pretty straightforward. So I hope you guys enjoyed that, and hopefully if you've got any interesting video streams, send them over to us. We'll be happy to look at them, and I'll check you on the next video.